The Adaptive School Seminar is a great opportunity to learn about how to be better at being a group member. Because I facilitate a lot of groups, there are many strategies that I can use in facilitating groups and also as being a group member.
Excellent strategies, very applicable, things that I would like to use Monday morning, both with students and with colleagues. Really about being productive in a very respectful approach. I think it's tremendous. It's been very useful.
The educators and the other teachers and administrators that I've been meeting have been amazing, and it's great to make the connections with them. Most importantly, I've got strategies that I can implement in my classes as well as in my team meetings right away. Overall, it's been a wonderful 4 days.
In the adaptive seminars, it's been a wonderful 4 days of really taking what the research is saying about how groups work together and putting it into practice. We have learned so many different strategies, but along with that, we've gotten the idea to how to practice it, how to bring it to back to our communities and our schools to make them better functioning groups.
It's been such a great resource, and I think a lot of activities I will implement in my daily work and a lot of strategies I can use for all the upcoming projects I have to do.
My big takeaway for this past 4 days is really practical, hands-on tools, not just for me, but for the leadership in my school.
The Adapted Schools workshop will give a lot of leaders, including me, wonderful opportunity to practice strategies and better do the work of the groups that we have with students in our schools, but just as importantly, with the adults who work back and forth about school issues.
As a principal, my life is meetings and developing teams, working with people. So I found so many different kinds of strategies, techniques that I can use not only in my meetings, but also that I can pass on to my teachers as teaching strategies in their classrooms as well.
I'm thankful for the opportunity to meet people from all over the world, all over the region, and get to know their working environment, the problems that they run into, and learn how to solve through the workshops. We had 4 wonderful days, very, very intimate conversations, and it was a relief to recognize your problems in somebody else's, and then to get such a powerful set of skills that will help solve them and improve our working environment in the future.
The key really here is how we're going to bring groups together so that they can be high-functioning groups.
Very rich conversations have taken place over the last 4 days. So many new tools that we can apply and bring to our schools. And everyone left this final day pumped, excited, ready to lead in new ways and to take these new ideas and to apply them in meetings, in working with parents or with kids, working in the classroom. Very, very rich set of skills that we're now able to use in our own environments.
The Adaptive School Seminar is really all about helping people understand their identity and help them learn tools for collaboration and inquiry. And I'm excited that we've had the first set of those in Tashkent and here in Prague. And next year, we'll be in Vienna.